We've been given many names. Ghost runners, human-like killing machines, guardians, monsters, an extinct breed. That last one, while true for most, for us, naive. That kind of strength, that will to overcome every obstacle, that undying thirst to defy those who enslave us, that resentment, ironic disobedience. It kept us alive. Hidden. Rejected. Forsaken. And now, with all the masters gone, the time has come to free ourselves at last. To remind everyone of what we once were. Dharma will finally pay the price it deserves. And there will be no one left to protect it. It's time to wake up.
The attack started about 20 minutes ago. The reactor team managed to contact us before they went down, but there's no way our reinforcements can beat the hammers to the central chamber. Except for you. Report once you're in position.
I'm in position.
Hi, Jackie. Let's get rolling. The hammers have a hell of a head start. No time to do it the usual way. I'll be your handler on this one.
That's not necessary.
Sure it is, Jackie. I've always wanted to work more closely with you. Don't take it away from me. Ah, it's getting tricky. But you should be fine if you use your, air dash booster thing.
I know.
One shot.
What do they want with the reactor?
That's the million-dollar question, Jackie. Best case scenario, make some threats, shake us down. Worst case scenario, blow this whole joint sky high. Problem is, ever since the Zaramon character took over, the hammers have changed.
Yeah.
bozos with agendas are the worst. They no longer want my carrots. Good thing you act harder than a stick.
Above the city.
How should I know? Do I look like a nuclear engineer to you? Maybe plasma can't flow uphill. Or maybe the architect wanted to keep it as close to himself as possible, far away from this dirty, dirty working class.
Yeah.
They seem determined.
Well, they better be. Once you pull a stunt like this, it's all or nothing. All the factions will be at their throat if they fail to secure the reactor as a bargaining chip. And they will fail.
Can't we secure the reactor remotely?
Why didn't I think of that? Oh wait, I did. Zoe's busting her butt right now trying to do exactly that. But your late papa, the architect, made these things network unfriendly. Besides, even if we do prevent them from detonating it, they can still just break it. And we have enough of a power shortage as is.
Why wasn't the reactor protected?
It was. We have 5 guys guarding the approach. Bad.
Why wasn't the reactor adequately protected?
Because of politics. There's nobody can come close to it without all the other factions getting all twitchy. This mess is exactly why we need the Interface Council to work out. If all the gangs and factions don't learn to play nice soon, Dharma will just fall apart right in front of our eyes.
Thank you.